No. What is a delectable creature like yourself doing here? The name's Vesper. Vesper the vampire. Yeah. You remind me of somebody I once crossed paths with. But you can't be them. They're dead now. But you have very similar features. So I must ask, what are you doing in these halls all by yourself? You're lost. You know, this house isn't a good place to be lost. Especially if you're plain old human. You know, I think I ran into your friend earlier. Yeah, they mentioned a human with pretty eyes, and here you are, a human. He's very handsy. And of course,
so am I.
But if this belongs to you, you want it back. Your phone, it has no battery, so it's useless to you right now. But it is your property. I'll tell you what. Since I retrieved your phone, you gotta do something for me. It's nothing bad. Nothing
too scary,
I hope. You see, being a vampire and having a heightened sense of smell, I can smell that sweet, sweet blood on you. And I am a little thirsty. Don't worry. I don't plan on biting you. Yet. I was wondering if you'd let me savor you. Savors his prey. Think of it as an appetizer. It's not the main course, but it's something to start off with. It doesn't hurt, and I've been told it feels quite tingly. So, you will let me savor you, and I give you your phone back.
How does that sound?
I'm a trustworthy guy. No, no, I won't change you. Just because I savor you doesn't mean I would change you into a vampire. In fact, I'm not allowed to, on account of what happened the last time. Yeah, the one that looked like you. I changed them to be a vampire, like myself. Unfortunately,
I broke a supernatural rule.
They were killed by wolves And I'm serving my punishment now. Here in this house, I get to live for a century, being watched over by wolves. But now you're here. And I'd like to have some real fun, if you don't mind. So, once again, back to my deal. Your phone back, and I get to have a little appetizer. Yeah. I promise it won't hurt a bit. And to be quite honest, I only ask to be polite, because I don't really need to. So how's about it? Let's hear the flowing. just as I thought. You have what we vampires like to call rare blood. And this blood is so delicate and savory. We don't see very much of it. It's supply and demand type of deal. But here you are, trapped in this house with me. Oh, like I said, your phone. Let me put it in your pocket for you. There you go. Won't be much use for you, but a deal's a deal. I think I want to make another deal, if you would be so kind. Like I mentioned before, your blood, it's rare. And you're stuck in this house. Why don't we help each other out? I will help you get out of this house. I will lead you straight out the front door. And in return, you act as my personal blood bag. No, I don't plan on killing you. I won't drain you. Like I said, you have rare blood, and I would much rather have that for a long time than just see you soon.